This patient exhibits a series of complex motor tics, which consist of sequential head shaking and head turning, shaking of his arm, kicking of his leg, all of which occur together with grunting and humming noises and repeating it over and over again the last syllable of a word. At one point in the video, he's asked to voluntarily suppress the tics, which he's able to do for a brief period of time. His walking is associated with the appearance of other complex tics involving all four extremities.
Okay, กลับไปใหม่ครับ